que tiene son los pitos duros.
Queda.
That's on it. Oh, chicken, you said there's no bus 2.5 an hour. And I was like,
we're in here for a while.
Yeah, at least 1/2 an hour.
That's amazing they do that, they have. Daddy Chew.
That's funny, yeah. That is good.
Oh, no, no, that's all right. Sorry, made a mistake.
I've never heard of it. So we're taking, coming in and we're taking this stuff.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Oh,
yeah,
wonderful.
Yeah, it'd be a great view.
Fantastic.
Sure.
Yeah, I'd love to. Doing some, I see.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Sir, everyone look, the best hair in London. Not you.
Florence. And it was for a church called the San Pier Maggiore Church. Satires in, and they're just trying everything to wake him up, but they just can't. And they've got this shell, they're blowing it in his ear, and still he's not waking up at all. And he was working in the Spanish court and he bought me the rubies. Too many harm, and he will get the sort of pedigree, and Earl Squander will get the dosh. So this marriage is being arranged, and there's all the money here on the table, and the solicitor handing over all the documents here, and you know, it's all going quite well, apart from the very unhappy couple. Now, you see the girl, she's obviously very distressed, she doesn't want this marriage, and in her handkerchief you can see that she's got the wedding ring on the handkerchief. She's crying. This is a solicitor that's comforting her. His name is Silvertongue. Isn't it a delicious name? Hogarth really gets these great names. And he's saying, don't worry, you know, it'll all work out, and you know, I'll be looking after you, so don't you worry at all. Now, he just, look at that look on his face, you know, really couldn't care less. And he's so posy, because in the 18th century, there were these etiquette books and how you should sort of...
Heath might be Mia, the last one to see today. Yeah, I am the last one here this time around. Did it.
In the garden.